Yes, well, Israeli Prime Minister Benjamin Netanyahu is heading to Washington, D.C. to the big unveiling of the much-anticipated Trump administration peace plan. But it is all happening amidst yet another third round of election in Israel. It is all getting very much political. Benjamin Netanyahu's main political rival, Benny Gantz, leader of the Blue and White Party, will also be in Washington, D.C., will also meet U.S. President Donald Trump, but a day before the big unveiling, and then will head back to Israel to kick off discussions in the Israeli parliament over Netanyahu's request for immunity from prosecution. Benjamin Netanyahu will be present, of course, at the White House this Tuesday. Again, the big unveiling of the plan. Let's take a quick listen to some of Netanyahu's remarks before taking off.
I'm going to Washington to stand next to an American president who is proposing a deal that I believe advances Israel's most vital interests. Over the last 3 years, I spoke countless times with President Trump, a huge friend of Israel, and his team about these vital security needs, about our security, about our justice. I will meet with President Trump tomorrow, and on Tuesday, together with him, we will make history.